And this is the man Toomey will face, Joe Sestak. He greeted morning commuters at a train station in Philadelphia yesterday. The former Navy Admiral and current Congressman defeated 30-year incumbent Arlen Specter in the Democratic primary. Sestak says he wants to win the election in November so he can work to fix Washington.
From presidents to the pros, many